Andrew on the go. I'm taking you on one of my many adventures I do pretty much every morning, and that's walking my kid to school. And lately we've been having a problem where cars just don't seem to want to stop at the crosswalk. So you might be thinking, what can you do about it? Should I contact the school? Should I write a letter? Well, I got a better solution for that. And yeah, I'll show you what it's all about in 2 seconds.
I thought, why not throw on a vest and become a crossing guard myself?
So, I took it on upon myself to become a volunteer crossing guard. Why? Because I have a kid and I don't want him to get hit. And I'm sure no parent wants to see their kid get hit or another kid. So this is what I'm going to be doing until the end of the year.
Like I said, guys, it's all about the kids, keeping them safe. Cars see me just in this vest. They're slowing them down as it is. So far off to a good start. I find this is one of the craziest intersections we got crossing to the school. You know, a lot of cars, they just want to fly by, and I don't know if they're late for work, late to take their kids, but there's no reason not to see, you know, the bright orange vest, and so I'm doing what I can do. Crossing guard, you know, actually it's kind of fun. guys, I think that concludes the first day of my first official duty as a crossing guard. And my dog, he wants to go for a walk now. See you later. So what can you guys do? Throw on a crossing guard vest and go to the nearest busy intersection and help the school out, get our kids across safe, you know, get outdoors, enjoy life, become a crossing guard. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.